QuadJacks.com. Sitting down with Rupert.
Hello.
Elder.
Hi.
Good to talk to you, brother.
You too.
First time I interview you in person. How's the series been for you?
Okay. I got three caches, all pretty small. And I had some good swaps, so yep. With David in particular. So, yeah.
The 2013 World Series is about to be in the books. But the main, the history of the 2013 World Series of Poker main event remains to be written.
Yes.
And how are you feeling in this event?
Pretty good. I've got like 150,000 going into 400, 800. So I got tons of chips, really.
Awesome.
And table's decent. Yeah, just kicking back, relaxing. Didn't sleep that great last night, but never mind. Smoke alarm went off at like 4:30 a.m.
Wow.
So I don't know why that was.
You must have been up all night playing on Ivey Poker. Congrats on the release, by the way.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, yeah, it's really cool. Phil had he had like a little party at his house for all the pros, which was awesome. And
okay,
it was good.
Let's hear more about this party, Rupert. Come on.
Well, he just invited us around. We had a couple of beers and we tried it out. And,
oh yeah, that's all that happened. Yeah. Right. Like, you guys want a Bud Light or something? And I'll show you this on my computer.
Yeah.
Hope you had fun.
Yeah, it was great.
Invite me next time.
I had a
please.
Great night. Well, you got to speak with him.
The
I mean.
Perks of being an Ivey Poker. Well, tell me a bit about the app and, you know, how much you expect to play on it, how it works with the pros playing on it and stuff.
I'm going to play on it a fair bit. I'm not really sure. We have like a set schedule of like certain times each pro is going to be on. It's really targeted at the recreational player. It's like you can like send stuff across the table, like you can send a drink across or a brownie or whatever. So I've been on there. Yeah, exactly.
No,
I've been on there like chatting
send
with people.
Brownies or whatever. Yeah. It's great. No, it's great.
It's cool.
No, listen,
yeah.
I follow social gaming and I really think Ivey Poker is a good idea. You know?
I think so too, yeah. I think it's going to be huge. It's like, I basically describe it as like Zynga, except with all these huge names branding it. And so, you know, it's a real big draw. And people were like saying, oh, it's not Phil playing, it's not Phil. But I was watching him. He was there clicking.
Confirmed Phil is playing.
Confirmed it's him, yeah.
Nice, very cool.
Yeah.
So tell me about it, because I think something else that some players are, obviously they can't help but point this out. You know, you're a real money player. You're a professional poker player.
Yes.
Most of the pros on there are real money players. And social poker, you know, it's different. The game is still poker. There's some overlap, but it's a different experience. It's also a different demo.
Yeah.
So, do you have an opinion on that? How someone like you, how a pro like you, can help bridge those two things? Bullshit question. I know. Let me try to refine it. When you're sitting there playing free play poker with free play poker players, let me ask you this.
So I guess I
how do you adjust your style?
I play normally, like I'm trying to win, but I spend more time like chatting to people and, you know, like talking it up and like just trying to have fun, really. I play shorter sessions as well. Like, I probably only spend like an hour or two at a time rather than, if I'm playing online tournaments for money, then I'll probably spend like 8-10 hours a session, you know. So yeah, it's nice. I can just jump in, jump out whenever I want, have a chat, you know. It's cool.
It is pretty cool. All right, buddy.
So, it's cool when the other pros are on as well, because then like I can wind them up a bit.
What's that?
It's cool when like the other Ivey pros are on. I can like, oh, Giuseppe,
really?
Giuseppe's on. I'll give him.
Send them brownies and shit. Here's your brownie charter.
Terrible call.
I like it. No, I'll log on later and, you know, maybe you can send some food items my way.
Sure,
and
yeah.
I'll tweet about that too. You know?
I can send you some
just got a delicious
chips as well.
Virtual food item. Oh, that'd be great. Steak me on Ivey Poker.
Yeah.
I'd say this would be a thing, you know. All right.
Well, you know, if QuadJacks doesn't work out. And
I, you know, I,
maybe the play money chips will gain a bit.
Can I wear this? Does this peel off? You can put it on me. Look, buddy, you're a really cool guy. Good luck in the main, okay?
Thanks.
Hope to see you do well, and we'll catch up later.
Good to talk to you.
Thanks so much. Rupert Elder, QuadJacks.com.
Thank you.
Meaningless punch.